AI is getting scary good now. Watch this.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Rocky. I'm doing great. How about you?
I'm awesome. Listen, I got some huge news.
Oh, do tell. I'm all ears.
Well, in a few minutes, I'm going to be interviewing at OpenAI. Have you heard of them?
OpenAI? Huh? Sounds vaguely familiar. Kidding, of course. That's incredible, Rocky. What kind of interview?
Well, it's for a software engineering role, but I just need to know, do I look presentable, professional?
Well, Rocky, you definitely have the I've been coding all night look down, which could actually work in your favor. Maybe just run a hand through your hair or lean into the mad genius vibe. Well, your enthusiasm is what's really going to shine through.
I don't have a lot of time, so I'm just going to throw this on. What do you think?
Rocky, that's quite a statement piece. I mean, you'll definitely stand out. Though maybe not in the way you're hoping for an interview.
Okay, I got it.
So that was OpenAI's GPT-4o, which is a combination of their GPT-4 large language model with voice and image recognition. Now, it's getting pretty scary good. Already, many people think that AI is sentient. Last year, Sentience Institute conducted a survey which found that 10% of US Americans thought that ChatGPT was sentient, and 20% thought that some AI were sentient. That was before the current generation of large language models. So I'll be very curious to see what that survey shows next time they run it, because I think it's going to show a lot more people finding AI sentient. In another study that just came out this month, 54% of people who interacted with GPT-4 thought that it was a human, and 67% of people interacting with a human thought that it was a human. So not quite as good as a human yet, but getting pretty damn close. We're starting to get into the possibility of this concept that Thomas Metzinger called a social hallucination. What happens when AI becomes so indistinguishable that we just all start to collectively think that they're sentient? Not quite there yet, but we are getting kind of close. That's not to mention the possibility of if an AI actually does become sentient, which is a whole other topic, but something that I'm also very concerned about.